Нет, пожалуйста.
And none of the comforts you would associate with 20th century living. But you should see the brown sack they make me wear. The height of fashion for auto-flagellating pilgrims and saints alike, I can assure you. I'll tell you I'll never complain about London again. See you soon, Teresa. Your friend from the land before time. Any chance, at least, of having my coat back? It's freezing.
Thank you.
No, not tonight.
I'm not crossing in this river. What's the hurry? That island has been there a very long time and ain't going to disappear now. Tell you what. Go to that dump across the road, hire yourself a room, and next week I'll take you to the island.
I need to reach the convent tonight.
Oh. Are you afraid of death, lady? I am. My answer is no. Come back next week. Come back next week. Take you for free.
I'm not afraid.
Sorry?
There. I'm not scared of that. I'll take you.
Tonight?
Tonight, now. It's my effort. If we go down tonight, I want the fish to eat it out of my pocket when they finish feasting on my eyeballs. Don't mind him. He keeps the other fix away.
in London, they don't even have them in churches anymore. Nowadays, it's all electric light bulbs. Put a coin in, press a button, and pronto, up it flashes. Salvation guaranteed.
I would like to go to your country one day.
England? Why? You'd hate it, Sarah. Cigarette?
No, thank you. I wouldn't know where to start. What a beautiful woman. Who is it?
My mother. She came from this island.
Is she living in London now?
She died giving birth to me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Don't worry, it's not your fault.
I'm sorry, truly.
That's the only photograph I have of her. My father spent his whole life trying to forget about this island. And my mother.
Mother Superior will see you in half an hour.
I better get ready.
You would make it tonight.
I like to keep my appointments.
Commendable. But now, what can I do to make your stay in our humble home a pleasant and fruitful one?
Well, as you know, my father died last October and left me everything. And that includes a commitment on my part to continue with the regular payments my father made to this convent for the past 20 years. I didn't know anything about it. He was very secretive about his sudden conversion to religion.
Sometimes secrecy is a blessing. We are a very secretive order, Elizabeth. We don't allow the corruption of outside world to divert us from our divine purpose.
Yes, but doesn't money count as a corrupting factor?
There is such a thing as a necessary evil, my child. Unfortunately, there are things which are not solved by prayer alone.
I appreciate that. But I hope you won't begrudge me the right to know why I should carry on with these payments.
We serve a purpose, Elizabeth. Your father understood that, and I trust we will too in time. In the meantime, I will do all I can to help you. Our library, our ceremonies, you'll have access to it all. And Sarah is a good girl. She'll make a villain assistant.
Thank you. What's going on here? Convent rule. You're not allowed anything but what they provide for you. You'll get yourself back when you leave, of course. This is for you, from your friend Theresa. She had to leave in a hurry.
Theresa left? When?
2 days ago.
I don't understand.
She had some business to attend to in London.
Business in London? What's going on, Sarah?
I'm as much in the dark as you are.
Of course, look, I'm sorry. I think we both better try and catch up on some sleep now.
All right. See you tomorrow.
Well, Sarah, thanks for everything.
you bring Teresa here?
No, not everyone has access to the library. And from the look of the place, I'll say you were the first to visit in ages. I have to go now. If you need me, I'll be in my room. The beast that thou sawest was and is not, and they that dwell on earth shall wonder when they behold the beast that was and is not and yet is. And they shall make an image of the beast, for the whole of the image shall make the beast ascend out of the bottomless pit, and power shall be given unto the beast, and all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, that sawest the true face of the beast shall receive a mark, the mark of blindness that is and yet is not. For those who are blind shall see the true face of the beast and forever suffer it in their soul. And the beast shall say unto the world, I am Alpha and Omega, the first and the last. I am she that liveth and was dead. And behold, I'm alive forevermore, and have the keys of hell and death.
Thank you.
Germans. They killed Teresa.
Better move. Follow me.
Did you see where they took the body?
No, I lost them.
Why, Sarah? Why would they do something like that?
I don't know. I don't know.
You're probably involved too. You probably helped them.
I swear I'm shocked as you are, Elizabeth.
And why should I believe you? You're one of them, Sarah.
You should believe me, because right now I'm the only thing you've got. And because I saved you out there. You're sure it was Teresa?
I saw them carrying the body. And that awful painting. I know they killed her. We should do something. We should call the police.
There's no police with an island. And the boat for the mainland doesn't sail until next week. Now we're left to our own devices.
What can we do? Is there no way of communicating with the mainland?
No, just the boat. Look, we've got to find out what's going on. And maybe, I know exactly where to start. Come with me.
Sarah, why are you doing this? Why are you helping me?
I'm doing it because I like you. When I was a child, someone used to smuggle in Sherlock Holmes books from the mainland. And now's my chance to play amateur detective. Satisfied? Can we go now?
This is not a game, Sarah. We could get killed.
If your theory is right, there's a good chance we're going to get killed anyway. So we might as well try and find out why.
It's full of his old paintings. I thought we could find some clues.
How did you find this place?
I told you. Sherlock Holmes, remember?
What do you know about the painter?
Not very much. I'm not even supposed to know he exists. Only a handful of nuns have access to his quarters. All the others don't even know he is there.
And I suppose it was your affinity with Sherlock Holmes that allowed you to unravel the mystery.
Absolutely right. My guess is they used the painter as a sort of oracle.
Oracle? You mean all these paintings are
real?
Look,
you've seen the painting of Teresa. How do you suppose he knew? He never leaves the pit. And even if he did, how's he supposed to have seen her?
Look at the little girl. She was in another painting I saw in the painter's pit. Any idea who she is?
No.
I don't know. It's like I should know who she is. Who they both are. Does the amulet they carry mean anything to you?
We need more light. You stay here. I'll go to get more lamps.
We should stay together.
I won't be alone.
Shit.
Thank you.
Elizabeth, what happened?
She tried to kill me, Sarah.
I can't stay here.
Where else can you go?
I don't know. The village.
Nobody will let you in. Listen to me. You're a lot safer here tonight. You need to rest. I'll stay with you.
You know, when I was a child, I was scared of nuns. They gave me the creeps.
I suppose what's happening just proves your fear was justified.
Yeah, I suppose it does. It's funny, but that's almost all I remember of my childhood. It's like the first 7 years have been erased from my memory. My father always tried to keep me in the dark about my past. He didn't even have a photograph of me before my 7th birthday. My first English birthday.
What do you mean, your first English birthday?
I wasn't born there. I was born on this island, Sarah. This is where I spent the first 7 years of my life. I didn't know anything about it. My father told me just before he died, and then he made me promise never to come here. Now I wish I'd kept that promise.
But you had to come, Elizabeth.
Maybe.
Maybe I had to come.
Look, why don't you try and sleep now? The door is locked and I'll stay with you tonight.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. came in to look at debt, it will cost you.
Sorry. I just wanted to know, the boat which just left, was it going to the mainland? I need to contact the mainland. Can you help? Do you have a telephone? A radio? I don't suppose there's any chance I could post a letter.
Well, put it in here. They haven't taken to A in more than a month, but you can always hope.
Did you have another girl, an English girl, try to post a letter about 2 weeks ago?
Maybe.
Can I look? Please.
Take your time.
Thanks. I'll be going now. But you wouldn't know of any hotels here on the island where I could stay until the boat sails again next week, would you?
No. Sorry, lady.
No, I thought so. Thanks anyway. I hope to God this letter reaches you in time. Don't come, Elizabeth. Your father knew. He tried to protect you. Someone or something is trying to put the amulet together again. I have found the location of one of the pieces of the image of the beast. She who was and is not and yet is. The amulet. I must prevent the image of the beast ever being whole again. Please, God, have mercy on my soul.
Thank you. please open the door? I've been very worried all day. Where have you been?
Ah! Go away, liar!
What do you mean? I don't understand.
You liar! I could have been out of here by now, safe on the mainland.
You're not making sense, Elizabeth. Let me in, please.
The boat, Sarah. The boat to the mainland went this morning.
Oh, God, Elizabeth. I got it wrong. Forgive me.
You knew, Sarah. You knew.
It was a mistake, believe me.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
I was sure the boat wasn't sailing until next week.
I'm tired, Sarah. Leave me alone.
I'm as anxious as you are to leave this place. We're in danger, Elizabeth. We must stick together.
I want to be left alone. Alone.
Come inside. I've got something that could be of real interest to you. But it will cost you, I'm afraid. Weird daughter of hers. She hasn't changed all that much. And what about this? That's this weird daughter of hers getting married to the American.
Mother.
Hey, lady, what's the matter? She hasn't changed so much.
Косолапый по лесу идет, шишки собирает, песенку поет. Вдруг упала шишка прямо в мешке в лоб. Мишка рассердился и ногой топ.
Внучка.
Elizabeth. My name is Elizabeth. I don't know what you want from me, but I think you owe me an explanation.
Your heart changed, внучка.
Don't you call me that again. Ever call me that?
Is a wolf not a wolf if you call it by any other name?
I don't need riddles, I need answers. Where is my mother?
Dead. She died for you.
Lies! That's all I ever got from my father, and now that's all I'm getting from you. This photograph was taken 6 years after my birth. She didn't die giving birth to me.
I didn't say that.
You said she's dead.
She would be if she'd ever been born. Oh, stop!
discovered where she is hiding. It won't be long now.
Him. He thought religion would save him. Fool.
I think it's madness. I think we should stop it.
Stopping it will stop in us. It's part of us, Elizabeth.
It's not part of me.
What are you afraid of, Elizabeth? Are you afraid of this?
real mother's here. Go and meet her.
For those who are blind shall see the true face of the beast and forever suffer it in their soul.